Hello everyone, this is Sumit Kumar. As I promised you, I am going to solve as many questions jitna bhi possible ho paye from this GATE 2019 mathematics question paper, and second a memory based question. So let's see. And this question is from the section group theory and is very trivial question, and I think most of the students must have been executed this question. So let's understand the question first and see how one should approach this kind of question, correct? So question here is, which of the following is true? See, I'm not sure here only single correct is this or multiple correct is this, but according to the option, I found this multiple correct, but let's see, doesn't matter. Jo bhi pucha tha, forget that, let's understand. So first, if F from Q to Q is a homomorphism, group homomorphism, then F is an isomorphism. Second, quotient group of a cyclic group is cyclic. Third, all subgroups of a group is normal, then G is abelian. And fourth, a group of order 33 is always cyclic. So what is the answer? Correct? It's very straightforward. Correct? So how to approach this kind of problem? Kaise type of questions ko hum log approach kare? How to think? Let's see. Yahan pe aa jaiye. So agar koi bhi homomorphism aap Q se Q ke beech mein lete ho, does it imply this is isomorphism? It's no. Simple reason, no. Example, fx equal to 0. This is a group homomorphism. Everything is identity. So this is not an isomorphism. But if this is saying this is a homomorphism which is not identically 0, then of course it is isomorphism. Correct? That I would like to leave as an exercise. Correct? Second, let's come to the second. Quotient group of a cyclic group is cyclic. If you have a cyclic group, let's say G, which is generated by A, and you have a normal subgroup of G, then the quotient group G by N, it is generated by A plus N. Not A plus N. A times N. So this is cyclic. So quotient group of a cyclic group is cyclic. So this is true. If all subgroups of a group is normal, then G is abelian. So, क्या ये statement सही है? कोई भी group है, उसके जितने भी subgroups हैं, वो सारे normal हैं, तो क्या ये group abelian है? No, look at S3. S3 के जो भी don't look at S3. So, look at Q8. ठीक है? Look at Q8. Q8 is an example of a group. जिसके सारे जो भी आपके सबग्रुप्स हैं वो नॉर्मल है, तो एक तो इसका अपना आइडेंटिटी ट्रिवियल वन, फिर दो ऑर्डर का सबग्रुप 10, बाकी चार ऑर्डर का सबग्रुप जनरेटेड बाय आई, जनरेटेड बाय जे, जनरेटेड बाय के, और ये आई माइनस वन दिस इज द सेंटर ऑफ जी. ठीक है, और सेंटर ऑफ ए ग्रुप इज ऑलवेज क्या होता है, सेंटर ऑफ ए ग्रुप इज ऑलवेज नॉर्मल, सो दिस इज नॉर्मल, आइडेंटिटी ग्रुप इज ऑलवेज नॉर्मल, एंड दिस आर द सब ग्रुप्स ऑफ ऑर्डर 4. इस सब ग्रुप का ऑर्डर कितने हैं? 4, और इसका इंडेक्स कितना होंगे? 2, हेंस इट इज नॉर्मल. एंड Q8 इज ऑल्सो एन एग्जाम्पल, विच Q8 इज ऑल्सो सब ग्रुप ऑफ दिस, एंड बाई डेफिनेशन दिस इज नॉर्मल इन Q8. सो ऑल सब ग्रुप्स ऑफ Q8 आर नॉर्मल, बट माई ग्रुप इज नॉट अबेलियन. Q8 is fails to be abelian, correct? So this is false. A group of order 33 is cyclic. क्या ये सही है? The group of order 33 cyclic होगा? It's not. Let's see क्या है? Group of order 33. देखते हैं. 33 is nothing but 3 into 11. Look at this. 3 does not divide 11 minus 1, and this group is cyclic. So correct options are 2 and 4, and 1 and 3 are wrong. So this is the way to approach this question. Correct है ना? तो group order 33 cyclic है, general PQ का एक result होता है. If P is less than Q, P does not divide Q minus 1, then that group is cyclic. And if P divides Q minus 1, then it fails. There are counter examples. So this is the way to approach this problem. It's very simple. It's simple if your concept is good. Otherwise, it's not so simple. So I'll rate this question as easy to moderate. Okay, so it was not so easy, But because most of the students might feel scary here in the third options, or let's say in this first, I don't know, there will be some twist in the first option. I don't know, this is the truth like this or something. So you know better ki kya hai pucha gaya tha. But according to me, this was easy question. Okay? So thank you for that, and let's move to the next question.